Hello, everyone, and welcome. We're back here. We're gonna take the scaffolding off the countertop. Then we're going to continue. So, yeah, let's get to it. Well, that was a bust. As you saw, a bit of the thingy broke. So we're gonna continue taking this off and see how big are the damages in the back. Because it's still supported by some wooden supports below. Hopefully that I honestly don't even know right now. Right, so it's good. It holds. There's still that problem over there. This problem right here with the edge that does not look very good, and this thing is wobbly as hell. So I'm going to try and fix it by doing another pour on top, coming from there and ending all the way here again, and hoping that it will end up better this time. Alright, so I need to make another sketch, another mold for the concrete pour, and this time do it much wetter, much thinner, and we're probably going to have to cover up a bit here as well. Right, so we had a bit of a disaster. As you can see, the entire slab decided to break. Well, it didn't decide, it just snapped off when I was working on the scaffolds. Well, at least we get to do it all over again, and maybe this time we'll actually do it good. As you can tell, I'm a bit chaotic in my work process, mostly because this usually involves a lot of improvisation, and today was not a fine day for science at all. Alright, it's time to give it another shot at pouring. I took the iron bars out. I want to lay down first the layer up until the iron level, the bar level. Then I'm going to add those. Then I'm going to do the next pour. But for me, in order to do this in one continuous flow, I'm going to need to bring more cement. So that's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to go get the wheelbarrow and bring 3 sacks of cement just to be sure they are like this. It's not straight. I don't want it to be straight, as you can see this. Maybe, I don't know. It's difficult to know what the camera catches or not. I think it's pretty visible. But overall, the mold is level, and that's what's important. Everything should be level within those parameters. Hopefully. I mean, should go on a level. And that's it. The cup is there for the hole that I mentioned before. Let's give it a shot. I'm just gonna go grab the cement. Thank you. So, for another one. Hopefully this time it will work. Bad news is, I had two cement sacks I left on the floor, on my cement floor, in my soon-to-be bathroom, which was technically dry, but somehow those bags of cement got damp. So instead of cement, I have some very expensive boulders. So there's that. Fortunately, I had enough to make this pour, but I have absolutely no more to work with for the rest of my being here. So there's that. There is something else I can do, but I can't do it until this is dry and I remove the scaffold, which is not gonna happen anytime soon. So that's about it. Alright, that's all I can do. All I can do now is just hope for the best. I just wanted to get some more things done, so I used up the cement on a few bricks on that side on the barbecue. That's the level where the grill will come, basically on top of those bricks. And that's it for this video. I'm calling it a day. Today was not a fine day for science at all. So many issues, so many problems. There is so much work to be done on this house that I sometimes get overwhelmed, and especially when I saw that there was a setback, it was so demoralizing. I feel a bit better now, getting a bit ahead of where I was about a week ago. But it feels like it's a glacial progress. Okay, lesson learned. With the cement, I need to put on wood or something. Hopefully that will not happen again. And it's definitely time I bought about 10 more bags. I'm not getting anywhere with this. I did get some bit of good news. So today is 18, I want to say. And in 2 weeks, we will have the windows mounted on the ground floor. So there's that. But it does put a little bit of pressure on me, because I kind of wanted this to be done by then. And it really doesn't look like I'll be able to do that. But alas, this is what I have to work with. This is what I have. Alright, again, thank you all for watching, for sticking around till the end. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe. Share, like, all below. Thank you again, and I'll see you in the next one.